We're following several breaking news stories for you tonight.
The first is in Athens, Athens County, where the Department of Homeland Security is investigating after an international plane landed without authority at Gordon K. Bush Airport. NBC4's Olivia Fecteau is live now with new information. Olivia?
Well, Mike, what we know at this point is that an international plane did land here without having proper authorization at OU's airport. Now we know Ohio University Police, the Department of Homeland Security, and state troopers are all here on the scene dealing with this. If you take a look behind me, you'll see the Department of Homeland Security's plane remains here on the tarmac as federal agents continue to investigate. OU police say the pilot of that unauthorized plane told them he was having a mechanical problem while flying through U.S. airspace, and so he had to land here unexpectedly. Customs and Border Protection requested the people on board that plane be detained until federal agents could get here to deal with this because OU's airport is not considered a port of entry. Now, we don't know how many people were on this plane other than that pilot or where this flight originated. We were told here just a few moments ago that we may soon be able to speak with someone from OU police for an update to find out the latest with this investigation and any more details about that plane. We will bring you that update as soon as we get it. For now, we are live at OU airport. Olivia Fecteau, NBC4.
Thanks so much, Olivia. Also breaking tonight, a Columbia